What is amenorrhea? Amenorrhea meaning absence of menstruation. Amenorrhea meaning absence of menstruation. It is a symptom, not a disease. It is a symptom, not a disease. Absence of menstruation is called amenorrhea. Normally menstruation occur at puberty in female. Normally menstruation occur at pubertal age. Pubertal age normally 10 to 14 years. 10 to 14 years puberty occur. While puberty occur, menstruation is normally occur. In some female or in some girls is exceptional. Puberty occur before this age. Puberty occur in age of 8 years. In some girls, puberty may occur in 8 years. This is called precocious puberty. This is called precocious puberty. Normally pubertal age 10 to 14 years. And when puberty occur in the age of 8 years, this is called precocious puberty. And when puberty occur after 14 years, when puberty occur after is called delayed puberty. Is called delayed puberty. When puberty occur at the age of 10 to 14 years, some development occur in female or in a girl. Some development occur. When a baby is age of 6, 7 or 8 years, he is male or female, we cannot analyze it because his physically sign symptom is not appear. Some sign symptom is not appear. Genital sign symptom is not appear. But when pubertal age occurs, he will be male or female. Baby will be male or female. If he will be male, his chromosome is 46XY. And if she is female, her chromosome is 46XX. Due to Y chromosome, he is male. And due to Y chromosome, his primary gonad is testis. Due to Y chromosome, his primary gonad is testis. And due to X chromosome, in this female, due to X chromosome, his primary gonad is ovaries. And due to Y chromosome, his primary gonad is testis, and testis secrete testosterone hormone. By the action of testosterone hormone, when pubertal age occur a male, testosterone hormone is released from testis. And when testosterone hormone is released from testis, some changes occur in male. What are the changes? On changes is voice become
louder
voice. And number two, muscle enlarged and shoulder broaden.
Number three. Number three. Beard hair appears. Beard hair appear. Beard hair appear. And pubic hair appears. Under the umbilicum, some hair also appear. Beard hair appear and pubic hair also appear. And muscle are enlarged. Muscle are enlarged. And genital organ also enlarged. Genital organ also enlarged. This changes occur in male. This changes occur due to testosterone hormone. Yes. What are the changes? Voice changes. Voice become loudly. And shoulder broaden. Beard hair appear. Pubic hair appear. And muscle are broaden. And muscle development occur. And interest to opposite sex. Interest to opposite sex.
This is the cause of testosterone.
This is the effect of testosterone hormone. And this changes occur in male due to testosterone hormone. Yes. Now, in female, what are the changes occur in puberty? When puberty occur, ovary secret two hormones, estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen and progesterone. The main function of estrogen is development and main functions of progesterone is secretion. Now I discussed about what is estrogenic function. Due to estrogen hormone, female voice become thinner. Number one, voice become thinner. Number two, breast budding occur. Breast budding occur. Breast budding occur is called thalarchy. Breast budding occur is called thalarchy. Is name is called breast budding occur is called thalarchy. Thalarchy meaning breast budding. Thalarchy meaning. And number three, pubic hair appear. Pubic hair appear. Pubic hair appear under the umbilicum. Pubic hair appear is called adrenarchy. Pubic hair appear is called adrenarchy. 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 Pubic hair appear is called adrenarchy. And number four, menarche occur. Menstruation occur. Menstruation occur. And menstruation occur is called menarche. Is called menarche. Menstruation occur is called menarche. And number four, subcutaneous fat are increased. Subcutaneous fat are increased. Under the skin, subcutaneous fat are also produced. And interest to number five, interest to opposite or opposite sex. Interest to opposite sex. These are secondary sexual characteristics of female. And these are secondary sexual characteristics of male. When puberty occur due to action of hormone, secondary sexual characteristic also appear. And this is secondary sexual characteristic in male due to testosterone hormone. And this is the secondary sexual characteristic of female due to estrogen hormone. And this secondary sexual characteristic is termed as BPH in male, in female. BPH in male due to estrogen hormone. Due to estrogen hormone. And in female, the term is used for BPH. B for breast budding. B for breast budding. Breast budding is called?
Breast budding is called trachea.
Thalarchy.
Thalarchy.
Thalarchy. And P meaning puberty. pubic hair appear or adrenal gland. Pubic hair appear is called adrenal gland. And H for I discussed about it later. Pubic hair and axillary hair. Pubic hair, axillary hair. Pubic hair also appear and axillary hair also appear. So now attention please. P for breast budding. P for pubic hair appear and axillary hair. Axillary hair appear. Axillary hair also in axilla. Axillary hair. Axillary hair. And H. H meaning increased height and weight. Increased height and weight. Increased height and weight due to estrogen hormone. And male. Male meaning menstruation occur. Menstruation occur. As usual, BPH in male, this term is used for secondary sexual digestion. And breast budding occur due to estrogen hormone. And increased height and weight occur due to estrogen hormone. And menstruation occur due to estrogen hormone. But pubic and axillary hair occur due to androgen hormone. Pubic and axillary hair development occur due to androgen hormone. Androgen hormone. Clear? Androgen hormone secreted by adrenal gland, from adrenal gland. Androgen hormone secreted from adrenal gland. Adrenal gland is situated upper pole of kidney. Adrenal gland has two parts. One is adrenal cortex and another is adrenal medulla. Adrenal medulla. Adrenal medulla secretes androgen hormone. This is a sex hormone. This hormone is responsible for pubic hair and axillary hair development in male and as usual female. In male, pubic hair, axillary hair also development due to androgen hormone, and in also female, pubic hair and axillary hair also development due to androgen hormone. This is secondary sexual characteristic of male and female. Normally, secondary sexual characteristic appear at pubertal age in female and male. So normally, pubertal age in female is 10 to 14 years of age. 10 to 14 years of age. If puberty occurs at 8 years of age, this is called precocious puberty. And if the puberty occurs after the age of 14 years, as usual 16 years or 17 years, this is late. And this is called delayed puberty. This is called delayed puberty. And when puberty occurs in female, and normally this characteristic also appears, and menstruation also appears. How normally menstruation occurs, I discussed about previous class, and that is recorded. And now I discussed about amenorrhea. What is amenorrhea? Normally menstruation is not occur. Absence of menstruation is called amenorrhea. Normally menstruation occurs at the age of 10 to 14 years.